at 6 in high definition.
A domestic disturbance turns violent, with deputies responding to a call for help. Ultimately, witness the stabbing of the victim. Good evening. I'm Nigel Robertson in for Michael tonight.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Tonight, the man accused of stabbing his wife is behind bars. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from our Spartanburg newsroom. Mike, how's the victim?
Well, Carol and Nigel were told she is still in the hospital tonight. She had surgery this morning.
You're charged with attempted murder and possession of weapons during a violent crime.
A judge did all the talking during Irwin Witter's bond hearing Friday morning.
These are very serious charges.
Charges, deputies say, stem from what happened Thursday night at Witter's home on Fair Forest Clevedale Road in Spartanburg County. According to an incident report, a deputy went to the home and saw a woman being chased around the house by Witter. The deputy then found the woman on the ground. He says she was bleeding around her thighs and told him, quote, "He's trying to kill me. He stabbed me," end quote. Deputies say the woman is Witter's wife. According to the incident report, Witter came from the side of the house, and when he wouldn't comply with the deputy's orders to sit on the steps, the deputy pulled out his taser, and then Witter sat down. The deputy says he got on his radio to ask for an ambulance, and that's when Witter lunged at the victim and stabbed her in the upper torso area.
Originally, he did not see a knife, or he would have taken the knife from the gentleman. So the deputy was trying to separate the parties, just being by himself, but keeping them both in visual line of sight.
Lieutenant Tony Ivey says the deputy shocked Witter with a taser after the stabbing, then kicked the knife out of his hand.
He saved this woman's life and also didn't have to kill a defendant either.
For now, Witter is staying behind bars.
Because this case involved possession of a deadly weapon, and because much of the assault occurred with the officer present, I'm going to deny your bond.
And deputies say they do expect the victim to make a full recovery. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.
Mike, thank you.